Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to be reacting to My Strange Addiction. But anyways, today we're going to be reacting to My Strange Addiction. So we're just going to get straight into it.
My name is Natasha. I'm 40 years old. And I'm addicted to eating clay masks. Tastes wonderful, like wet rocks.
It tastes like wet rocks? What'd she say?
What did he say?
And it always comforts me. I kind of go into a zone and savor that flavor of that earthiness.
She might as well just go outside and eat dirt. If you're looking for earthiness, the earth.
Natasha has been addicted to eating clay face masks for 7 years. She's so hooked that she consumes up to a jar a day and even replaces meals with it.
She eats clay for breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
The clay mask that I eat starts off in a very fine powder. Sort of like when you get sand in your mouth.
I hate getting sand in my mouth. I don't know about y'all, but...
When she first mentioned it to me, I thought it was a joke at first. Like, I mean, come on now, you eat what?
You know what? He's loyal, because if my significant other came up to me saying something, I eat clay mask. We gonna have to talk about that.
Sometimes I take a big scoop, sometimes I'll take a little bit. It just depends.
But Natasha doesn't just eat the face mask straight out of the jar.
As she eats the face mask straight out of the jar. Are you really watching this YouTube video right now but you're not subscribed?
She also dips chips in it, and even relaxes every evening with clay mask and a beer.
I like how she has her little setup. She has the lid off the clay mask, and some, I guess, like what you would use to put it on your face or whatever, and her little beer. I don't know, ma'am.
I always just see the after effect. You know, the lips are covered, and she does the thing with her tongue when she licks it off.
You can't put a face mask on your skin, try to protect your skin, and then put spit on your skin. It don't add up. It don't.
What is all this?
Nothing.
That's not even clay. That's crack. She's on crack.
Look at that. It's a dust storm.
Despite the mess, Natasha is so dependent on her face mask, she won't leave home without a stash.
If I'm leaving, I'll take a jar.
No, see, this is an actual serious situation, but you see what TLC did? They put all this little happy, cheery, little bubbly music over Natasha stuffing her face with clay mask. So it's like, I'm taking it less seriously because of the music, because I know she has a serious problem, but the little bubbly little whatever they're playing right now is making me, it's distracting me from her problem.
I couldn't drive without it. I have taken a jar to work. They just shake their head and just make me feel so strange.
You know, no, you are strange. You're strange. Don't say make me feel. You know you strange. Why would you bring clay masks to work? At least do it in private if you're going to do it. Because your coworkers have to sit there and watch you. So what, you want them to be like,
hey, Natasha, can I borrow some of your clay masks? Can I have a taste? Can I have a taste of your clay mask?
Like, no, what?
Natasha turned to clay face masks 7 years ago to satisfy a taste for rocks.
Just go outside and eat rocks. There's a lady on My Strange Addiction who actually eats rocks. So maybe Natasha switched to clay mask so she could be unique. Just eat dirt then. Just, it has more minerals than that.
I had a girlfriend who said that she had cravings like that. And she says, put a little of this on your tongue. And so I tried it. And it was like instant gold. Instant gold.
I don't know who her little girlfriend is, but she needs to be dropped now. Blocked, deleted. Just to cut her off, sis.
Delete, yeah. Block, is bad.
Why she eating it like it's chocolate? We're not about to do this. Natasha, you're in my prayer, sweetheart. I hope she fixes. Does my strange addiction help addictions, or they just bring awareness to it? That's what I want to know. But no, yeah, she has a problem. A serious problem. Don't eat clay mask. Let's actually... Child, I know this can't be safe. It could cause a blockage in your intestines. So sis, go and die. Just say that. What? And it can affect how you absorb nutrients and electrolytes. Eating clay? Can you eat a clay mask? So don't consume the clay for more than 4 weeks in a row without taking a break. Indian healing clay? You know what? That's enough internet for today. I think I'm done. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, leave a thumbs up and comment down suggestions down below. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, don't forget to leave a like and comment down below what you'd like to see. And don't forget to subscribe so I can stop taking math. I'm done. For real. But I love you all. Later. Not your average girl. You need a sweater.